all full up. Can't carry any more. No one's been through here in years. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing. Space for that. Within lies Rally Rimmel, friend, 1925. There's a little more.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwakyaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You're right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Need to get the water flowing. Need to get the water flowing.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. Water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. The bucket's leaking.
Come on back. Try again.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Hope that this structure is
here. Me too. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spent in this, I could have paid more attention to those guys.
Wasn't your thing?
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as well?
I saw a rope coil on the bridge.
Get a hold of it. Slow. I'm going to have
think
to
I
let
saw
it
a
go.
Rope coil on the bridge.
Hey,
Okay, Jonah. You can let me to get the water flowing to the bucket.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer, or help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Do your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he's lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria. I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
Time to make it across. Yeah. This gear is early 20th century. Find a way across the cenote. Have to find a way across the cenote. Find a way across the cenote. They must have abandoned. Have to find a way across the cenote. To get across the cenote. Climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Thank you.
You find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right. How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.